So, we had some issues with the audio, but what's going on here? Okay. Yeah, we had some issues with the audio. So, we're in the desert now. The first part of this got cut off because we didn't have audio for about 40 minutes. So, we made it back to the desert planet, and we are trying to find this guy in the temple. But the
Let's
stormtroopers
go
are
get
here.
him.
We've got this guy. Killed us last time I was playing.
I need something, buddy.
Okay. It's going great. And that Monty Python is gonna bleed on me. There we go. No problem at all. Up there. This looks like we can climb. I keep going up. Because you're the like most easily distracted person. Oh, and I'm also an idiot. All right, solid. Oh God. Oh, okay. All right. Might wall run off this. Just fall and die off that. Yes. Solid. There we go. I'll use a rest point because I'm a one shot, but do we just ride this down? Or will this kill me? Oh, I saw it, but it was too late. Graceful. Oh. All right, so I was already one shot. So that wasn't really fair at all. We're gonna get jumped. Not a problem. Not a problem.
Marin's watching out for us, buddy.
Who? Oh, Marin, that's right. Yeah, Marin's off doing her thing. Just absolutely torching people. Happened off screen. In the great audio loss. 2023. Don't look at me. Oh, they flop. Okay. Bro's jetpack just quit on him. Shortcut unlocked. Shortcut to where? Don't let him get you.
That'll give us a boost.
Boost. What, inside? Or is it windy out here now? So I can make this jump. I think that's it. Yeah. Alright. Go down or do we go up? That feels like the way to go. This feels like it's the bonus area. Protected by beetles and such. Oh!
Give me a stim.
What? They're all over the walls. What is this?
Buddy, over here.
What is this horrible trap I've walked into? They got me in the crypt of Irma. Okay.
Take this back to Sears archive. BD-1, over here. A droid with its master.
What is that? And that droid back there didn't look like BMO from Adventure Time.
Seek not the path. Return to stillness, traveler. And the way reveals itself. Easy to say when you're already resting in peace.
Oh, what did I do that for? What did I do that for? Tell me we gotta get across for that. come they didn't do any of this stuff in the movies? None of them were athletes like this.
Come now.
What the? What in the? Elijah Woods 9?
I'm Cal. Speedy one.
I'm Peely.
You're horrifying.
Didn't expect to see any pilgrims today.
What are you doing out here?
Tending to what I can, but very little grows here, as you can see.
You should check out the Kobo system. Everything grows there.
Sounds lovely. Perhaps I will.
What are you gonna fit into that bar too? Saloon,
I say. I'll get you set up.
What? Gardening abilities. What is this, Viva Pinata? What?
This leads up to the bridge.
What do I feel like I'm like right at the beginning of this game still?
Botanist in the desert. We must have been really lost. We're desperate to find our way.
Surprise! Chill. This will be the, okay, I don't actually want to go down this. Yay, come back up.
Something about that rock formation looks familiar.
Do you want me to jump across? Doesn't feel smart. There's no way, right? I just die if I jump across. Do we do it for science? Let's do it for science.
Let's be careful with this.
Huh. Alright, that worked out. Okay, awesome. Really, really awesome.
Check it out.
We've almost made it.
Sanctuary. Get this back to the archive.
All these scrolls and such. Do we keep going up this way, or do we? Do we get across? There's no way I can just run and jump across, right? Oh wow, that worked so much better than I thought it would.
I did what I could, but there is an Imperial unit up ahead. Thought I should warn you.
Sounds good.
Thanks, Marin.
Lead the way.
Did you have a great time killing Imperials, Marin? Payback, you say, Marin. Jeez, I just potatoed my... Ugh. Aaron, help me. That's fine. That's fine.
Let's move.
Not great, but fine. What are we doing here? She's really a cheat code.
You have not seen the true extent of my powers, Cal Kestis.
There's only zero reason why I would ever want Bode over her.
Over here, Cal.
All Bode does is talk shit. Is the way in the way that I think is in? Do we descend it? That's crazy. Can she make that jump? Can't she just teleport? Better stop.
No treasure's worth dying for.
Depends on the treasure, I guess. I mean, you don't even really know what the treasure is yet, Cal. Did we jump down there? This is just death. Oh, death. Okay, cool. A crevasse to squeeze our way through.
I need some help. This place is strong in the force.
It's just the wind, Cal. It's just strong winds. Inception kind of vibes. We got a rope over there, we got a wall run, and a ceiling grab. Head on a swivel, Cal. Sliding down. Maybe we're just going straight at it and sliding down. Yeah, that's that went well. I'm actually not sure. Is that the right idea? I just whiffed on the jump, or do I jump to the outside here? Climb up. Oh, yeah, I was right. Oh, we got lightning. This is extraordinarily ominous. Is that supposed to happen? Oh, it was. Okay, good. I was about to say.
Welcome back.
Hey.
Imperial labor camp on Maza.
Garrison's half empty. Can strike before reinforcements arrive.
Sounds promising, but Marin and Grease haven't made it back to the ship yet.
As soon as they do, I'll scout ahead and they can rest on the Mantis.
You know they'll never allow themselves to rest if you're in danger. You never give up. And that's what inspires all of us. But you have to remember that where you lead, they will follow.
I know I've been pushing recently, but ever since Grease
got
hurt...
What happened to Grease is not your fault. But ever since then, you've been reckless.
I don't know what happened to Grease. Did you look hurt in the shop?
I keep worrying about something bad happening to one of you.
It's good to acknowledge your fear. But don't let it determine your path. Focus on the moment. Choose your direction and act with certainty. And trust that, whatever the odds, you'll pull through. Cal, trust yourself.
Trust in the Force.
Exactly.
Cal looked like an infant. What the? Excuse me?
No holding back now. Focus on the moment. And push through!
Oh, what? We're still unlocking new moves? Yeah, I just started this game. That's crazy. I thought it was farther.
We gotta take this storm head on. Brace yourself, BD. He always knows where to guide me. Even if I don't know my next step.
You like that, Marin? That was rad, wasn't it? Look at that.
Maybe you can keep up with me.
I learned a Superman punch my way through the air.
What's the Empire up to?
They're at the temple entrance, waiting for something.
We still got time.
Cal Kestis, more like Kal-El. This is in Mass Effect.
Be careful. I'll see you inside.
Yeah. Bro, you got Cal literally flying around the map now. The movement is absurd. And now we're gonna go back and double jump that bridge, probably, right? Yeah. Excuse me, fellas.
Winds are with us now.
Mare. Crouch. Is it worth it? I guess we can always climb back up. What do we think's down there? Loot. Pants. The pants down here.
Set up. Hope Marin can slow them down.
Is this just the way to go? Then we got this guy out here rethinking his whole life. Well, it's over now, so I think I had time to think about it.
How you doing, BD?
That's crazy. I accidentally took the right direction, I guess. I'm just Neo now. Movement makes no sense. Can I make that? What? Movement is hilarious. Gentlemen. Oh, he got drop kicked. Like Randy Orton. A Rey Mysterio 619. Let him hear about it. Oh. Cow? Lay off these biscuits. Okay, worked out. Incredible. They made it.
But that won't stop the Empire from reducing it to rubble.
Yeah. Oh, it's the right way to go again. Gentlemen? Hey! Chests.
An intruder?
Babu. Oh man.
I think Sister Task will want to take a look at this.
We kind of big up on the scrolls right now.
Gotta hurry. Brother Armias can't hide forever.
The stormtroopers couldn't figure out to squeeze through the crevasse. The crevasse.